Light-dependent reaction. It starts when photons from sunlight strike the leaf, excite the chlorophyll, and activate electrons. During this process, water is split into oxygen and hydrogen ions, releasing electrons. The activated electrons then move through a series of electron carriers, also referred to as electron transport chain, and in this process leads to the accumulation of the hydrogen ions generating a proton gradient inside the thylakoid compartment. As the protons decrease their concentration gradient through the ATP synthase, ADP and PI come together to form ATP. The electrons going through the electron transport chain eventually end up combining with NADP+ to form NADPH. Thus, the result of the light reaction is the production of oxygen released from the leaves, ATP and NADPH.